Most people are shocked when they find out I'm an unqualified electrician.